Okay, so if you want to make sure that your exchange, the gas which is filled, if I want to remove this, it won't be possible, because what I should do is, first of all, I should turn off the regulator. Okay, so put it down, and then you should, can you see over here? You need to make sure that you press this, and then remove this. Okay, so this gas is empty. So what I do is, I just close this and move away from me. And how do I now make sure that I use the gas which is filled? First of all, remove this sheet here, and what I do is, I should use this tag here and just make sure that you apply your pressure and push it forward, and then you remove it. Okay, so don't worry, it'll be closed. So then you take this regulator convenient way and make sure that this is down, regulator is down off. Okay, and then press this and hold this and slowly release it. Okay, after you do that, turn this on and check if there is any leak of air. Make sure there is no smell, then it's all done. Okay, now turn it off. All done.